This ain't over.
Help me! Hey! Help me out, please!
I need to catch my breath. Thank you for what you did.
Thank you.
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower.
If you're looking for food, you've got to wait and get your rations like everyone else.
Well, that's not why I'm here. I'm Crane. I'm a runner. Anything I should be looking for out there?
We're pretty much out of everything. Food, water, medicine. You wouldn't expect Old Town to be poorer than the slums, but it is. Got to admit, it makes me wonder about those rumors of a big supply cache hidden somewhere in the city. Too bad the one person who'd know if it's true is David Erdl. You can't get anything out of him.
Where do I find him?
Across town. He's not dangerous. He's just difficult. He's the former town clerk, and he can be extremely bureaucratic about things. Try not to kill him. But if you have to kill him, I'll totally understand.
Something. I'm open for business dusk till dawn. You need something? I'm open 24 hours. listen to me and you listen good, son. You think those biters out there are dangerous? What you gotta watch out for is right in here, locked up with us. Yeah, I'm talking about people. Of course, I'm talking about people. You know why? Because people are goddamn unpredictable. Biters, you know what they're gonna do. They're gonna bite. But you get somebody in here. Somebody who's used to living the good life. Somebody spoiled, pampered. And then all of a sudden, they're sleeping on the floor and eating cat food. And nobody gives two fucks who they are anymore. That kind of thing. And you pay attention to this. That kind of thing will screw with your mind worse than any zombie. Zombies, that's too strange. Too far out of the human experience. Too far off script for most people's minds. But somebody who's used to living like a king, and now they're worse than a beggar, they understand that. And they're the ones to watch out for, because they will fucking snap in a heartbeat, and you don't have the slightest idea what they're capable of or what they'll do. So be careful, and keep a weapon handy.
Yeah, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for homicidal one percenters.
What is going on? Yes, what is it?
Are you Mr. Thabit Erdl, the town clerk?
That was my title. However, all city authority has been dissolved by the GRE and the federal government. My title does not exist anymore. And therefore, I am no longer required or allowed to provide any services to you or anyone else. In conclusion, goodbye.
Not so fast, Mr. Erdl. The dissolution order requires all local officials to be at the service of the GRE and the provisional authority as needed.
Are you with the GRE?
I'm looking for information about a large supply cache hidden somewhere in the city.
Ah, you mean the bunker. Well, if you wish to take possession of it, you'll have to lodge a 201 needs of agency form, JP401 details of operation form, also a 606 compulsion of special authority form, oh, and a 302B declaration of emergency functions form. That last one has a 3-day turnaround in the best of circumstances, which these are certainly not.
I need it now.
Well, then I suggest you employ the traditional method of accelerating the government process.
Which is what?
Bribery, of course. I need the official seal of the mayor embossing stamp. The mayor was last seen at the hotel. Find his room, and you should find the seal.
Yeah.
Rob.
Yeah! Cody. My control. Thank you.
wonderful. I promise to abuse this seal to the fullest extent of my corruption, which is considerable.
Tell me about the supply cache.
It was a necessary precaution. Old Town supports a very wealthy class of citizens. They knew the slum districts would exhaust their meager supplies, and that the wretched poor would then invade us, like a wave of locusts.
So you locked it up?
The bunker is under the town hall. I can monitor your progress on the city services band. Radio me if you need some paperwork from the office of the mayor. I'll be generating reams of it.
Thabit, are you listening?
Oh, if you're in the town hall, could you fetch me some stationery from the city council president's chambers?
Where's the pass card to enter the bunker?
Ah, the pass card, of course. Due to a series of tragic events, the chain of custody of that card has frequently changed. But I believe it finally landed in the capable hands of Police Captain Halim. That's who you need to get it from.
Why hasn't he opened the bunker himself?
Regretfully, Captain Halim's interest in material things is no more. He frequently shambles around K Street with...